Today's the day.
Today's the day.
We're going to pick up Junior, and it's the start of something new and long term. It's going to be awesome.
We are so excited. We're bringing him a little toy, and we're going to bring him a little blanket to like rub on his brothers and sisters. That way he can still keep that smell for a little while.
There we go. We're like...
Let's go get him. We're almost there. Here is his red blanket that we got him. That way he could still keep some of his like siblings and parents scent. We also brought his little Chicken Little toy, and we got his collar with him. And I forgot to show you guys in my last video, one of my friends made this, and I will link her business down below, but it's so cute. I don't know if you guys can see it very clearly. Hold on. There you go. It's so cute. Anyways, we are so excited. I'm a little nervous. How are you feeling?
Excited.
We had some Chick-fil-A to celebrate for this special occasion. And yeah, here is what our road looks like right now. What is first on our to-do list? Everybody meet Junior! Junior, look at the camera! Look! Hey everyone! He's so beautiful! He's so cute. Hey everyone, I'm ready to party. Oh, let the dogs out. Ooh, ooh. Oh my gosh, we're gonna have so much fun. He's so good already. Like, this is the best dog ever. Hey you guys, we just wanted to update you guys with yesterday, our first day with Junior. Overall, it was such a great experience. He is such a good dog already.
10 out of 10. Success.
Yes, definitely a 10 out of 10. He still doesn't actually know his name, so that's been kind of a little difficult. But other than that, he's been doing amazing.
Yesterday, he had like 3 accidents, but they were really little and easy to clean up. And today, it's like 5 o'clock and he's had 0 accidents. So he's doing awesome today. I think he's going to make it. And he didn't have any accidents overnight.
Yeah. None. So he did have 3 accidents yesterday, but they were really small. And that pee spray that I showed you guys the other day, you guys, go get that spray. I was so impressed by it. Not only does it remove the odor and the stain, but it leaves a really good smell afterwards.
Dude, it smells good.
So I wasn't even mad about cleaning up his pee. What else? His walk was a little bit of a struggle. So he doesn't walk. He
sits.
He hops and he sits and lays and naps. But we tried to go take him on a walk and it just didn't work. And I think maybe it has to do with that he's like 6 weeks old rather than 8 weeks. So we were kind of, we quickly went back inside.
Hopefully soon. When he finished eating, he like went over to the door and like put his paws on the door, and then I took him outside and he pooed. Like,
I know. So he's like kind of already knowing that whenever he needs to use the bathroom, we go outside.
Yep.
So he's learning so quickly, and we are just already so proud. And we just wanted to update you guys. But most importantly, we wanted to tell you that if you wanted to continue to follow Junior's adventures and just our lives with him.
There's going to be a lot of adventures. A whole lot.
Go follow his Instagram, @JustBeingJunior, and his own YouTube channel, Just Being Junior. So this is going to be my only dog video on this channel because I really just want this channel to just be about education and lifestyle rather than education, lifestyle, and dog videos. So if you want to see more dog videos and more of his life, go subscribe to his channel. It's going to be so much fun, and we're just so excited to start this journey. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. And we hope to see you guys on Just Being Junior's YouTube channel. See y'all.